strong older characters, yeah. Which is not usual, is it?
Well, I think that's right. My mum lives in a retirement village, and every time I go down there, you just chat to people, and you think, well, this is brilliant. You know, the stuff I'm hearing and the people I'm talking to and what they've learnt in their lives. And, you know, we overlook older people in this society. You know, we worship at the temple of youth, don't we? And Instagram influencers on a boat. And actually, you've got that generation with such incredible experience. And I wanted to show that generation, I wanted to have very different members of that generation who wouldn't ordinarily meet each other, working class, middle class, all sorts going on there, and just show them doing extraordinary things and meeting new people and mischief and adventure and, you know, and all the bad stuff about getting older as well, and, you know, grief and all that stuff. So it's all mixed in, and hopefully, yeah, they're very true characters. Greatest Hits Radio.